Don't you just hate when you're almost finished with your artwork and then, yeah, you run out of layers? You press the plus sign over and over in hopes that maybe one more layer will just pop up, but it never happens. Or some people resort to merging all their layers together, which, you know, you just lose layers that way. Well, I have a hack that will hopefully help you guys. But first, let's just look at this canvas information to see what's happening. So I have my artboard set to the standard print size and my DPI is 300, which is recommended for print. But what sucks is the higher the DPI, the less layers you can have. So as you can see, I have 19 layers and I've used all of them. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lower the DPI so I can have a few more layers to work with. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and create a new canvas, and it's gonna be 8.5 by 11 inches, just like I had it before. But instead of having the DPI so high at 300, which is recommended for print, I'm actually gonna bump it down to about 200, which I think will still do the trick. And look, it gives me about 49 layers, which is way better than 19. So here's our new artboard that we're gonna be working with, but first we need to copy all of our layers over to that artboard. So what I'm gonna do is go to the layers panel and just start swiping them to the right in order to select all of the layers. So this next part is gonna take two hands. We're gonna use our finger to hold down on the layers and drag them onto the artboard. And then we're gonna use our pen to go back to the gallery, select our new artboard, and then just release them onto the artboard. Now, as you can see, each layer is starting to import into this new artboard, but we have a new issue. All of the layers are added in reverse order, which is definitely not what I want. So I have to reorder all of my layers. I select my reference photo and I'm gonna slowly start at the bottom and drag each layer on top of the reference photo. So click, drag on top of the reference photo each time. And slowly but surely, the layers will be in the correct order as they were once before. So I only had 19 layers to rearrange, which wasn't that bad, but yeah, hopefully you don't have too many more than that. So the last thing I'm gonna do is choose my background color once again, this nice red color, and look at that, our image is restored. And the best part about it is, look, we can add more layers all the way up to 49 layers, which is a freaking miracle, especially if you still had more drawing to do. All right, so I hope this video was helpful. Let me know in the comments down below, and until next time, peace out.